Sunday, November 29, 2015. This Jack Russell, how old is she now?
Six.
Six. Six has a complaint of shivering, which you can see actually the back legs. And according to the owner, the tail is up now. And also lost appetite, right? Appetite loss, right? For 3 days?
Yes.
Now, you notice that the owner has been applying some cream to the left fore, the wound, for some months, right? How many weeks?
About 2 months.
So this could be affected the brain, affecting the brain, the some chemicals, herbs in the wound. It was a wound, right? Left fore.
Yeah.
And this shivering, when it starts?
It's the right paw. Mm-hmm.
Right fore, yeah. Right fore. So when this trembling starts, this tremors?
Tuesday.
Only recently, right? And after 2 bottles of drips, Hartman and dextrosiline, the dog seems to be more alert or not? Is it more alert?
Yeah.
And the tail is up, right?
Okay, good.
Okay, so the back legs, you can see the boarding of the hair. There's no hair there, both sides, huh? No. So this will be due to the dog biting herself, unless the chihuahua bite. Does the chihuahua bite her?
Not that we see.
Or licking. Or licking. Normally it's due to the dog herself. Yeah. Due to the itch, they keep on biting the back legs until it's the hair loss. Mm-hmm. Now these tremors normally is due to the brain. Something affected the brain. And also the sclera is red, the eye white. Wait, you hold the head for me. Hold the head. See the eye. You see the eye white, huh? Just hold him. No, is it better?
Yeah, better.
Not so red. No?
Okay, good girl. Good.
Not so red. Red. See. Hold the eyes. No, the right one is still red. The left one.
Red.
A bit red. No? Now on X-ray, they show liver enlargement, and we wait for the blood test results, and also 2 weeks to review.